Once propaganda had turned public opinion on marijuana, Harry Anslinger drafted House Resolution 6385, known now as the 1937 Marijuana Tax Act. It technically didn't make cannabis illegal. It just imposed punitive taxes and onerous paperwork requirements that made it basically impossible to comply with the statute. The American Medical Association strongly opposed the bill. Their counsel, William Creighton Woodward, objected on the grounds that the bill was written in secret, the claims of addiction, violence, and overdose were false, and the term marijuana hid the fact that they were going after cannabis, writing, quote, marijuana is not the correct term. Yet the burden of this bill is placed heavily on the doctors and pharmacists of this country. Nonetheless, the bill passed. Both cannabis and hemp were targeted. And soon we had the very first arrests in the war on drugs. We'll tell you about that in a minute.